Home contractors have signed up for a mandatory statewide registry. Home contractors doing work over $10,000 have to sign on under a 2022 law. It's aimed at protecting consumers from fraudsters. The Office of Professional Regulation tells us so far over 1,200 people have signed up. They also say fines would come after investigations and a public hearing.